All. Let's start our day with a reading. So open your textbook and page number 4. So let's start. First word is in. The evening Manu takes Meeta out in her run. They go to the park. Grandpa goes with them. Spot goes with them too. Okay? Look at this, my pencil. Are you using pencil? Again, repeat the same sentence. Repeat after me. In the evening, Manu takes Meeta out in her pram. They go to the park. Grandpa goes with them. Spot goes with them too. Okay. Now our reading is over. Let's move towards our new topic. Okay. Our new topic, naming words. What are the naming words? Before that, let me ask you some question. Give me that. Give me this. Okay. Is there any sense? No. So, names or naming words are very important to make a meaning clear. So, let's see what is nouns. Okay. Naming words are also called a noun. So, a noun is a naming word. A noun is the name of a person, places, animals or things. Things means anything we can think of. Okay. Now, in that, first we will see about the person. What persons are. So, in that, we can say a boy, girl, man, woman, grandma, grandpa, father. There are some more examples here. See, king, queen, grandpa, grandfather, grandmother, doctor, gardener, carpenter or washerman. Okay. Now next, about the places. We will be able to learn about the places. So, they are hospital, school, garden, temple, mosque, hotel, market, city, or we can say village, and church. These are the different places. These are also called a noun. Now next, about the animal. Animals also called a noun. So, see, we can see the examples. Elephant, camel, penguin, tiger, parrot, crow, swan and dogs. These are the animals and the nouns. Now the last example we can see here. We will be able to learn about the things. So, you have so many things around us, right? But there are the names, particular names we are talking about. So, balloon, bat, ball, stump, car, cake, tea, coffee, milk, we can say, blackboard. In the classroom, so many things are there. That chalk, table, chair, these are also a naming words. And the books and the bench. Okay? Now, I hope this you understood. So, for homework, let me tell you. You have to write today's day and the homework. And write down the instruction, write the name of a person, place, animals or things. So you have to make a 4 columns. In that same way you have to write, make a 4 columns and write down this in your notebook. Should I repeat again? What is a noun? So nouns is called a naming words. So name of a person, places, animals and things are called a noun. Okay? Thank you.